what you resist will persist. And so whatever you're feeling right now, maybe it's in a friendship, in a business partnership, in your marriage, if there's feelings that you're avoiding, you're going to continue. They're going to just blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. They're going to get bigger and bigger. And then they're going to start to leak out in other areas of your life to people that don't deserve it.